Authorities in Ottawa County say the Grand Haven State Park beach has closed this evening. This is video from the beach tonight. Ottawa County dispatchers tell us that Grand Haven City Police and Department of Natural Resources closed the Grand Haven State Park beach and the South Pier due to multiple fights. We haven't received any word on if any arrests were made or if anyone was seriously hurt in the fights. We'll bring you more information as we get it.